Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Days of Our Lives spoilers tease that Sammy, Alice and Sweeney will figure out a major secret. She's been in police custody since being arrested for shooting Marlena Dietrich. But Justin Wallikirth will soon score her release. Sammy won't be off the hook for the shooting, but at least she'll have her freedom for the time being. Sammy has been dying to get out of custody for two big reasons. First, she wants to track down Kristen Stacey Hayduke and get the scoop on where EJ James Scott is. She'll beeline to the DeMera mansion to follow through on that mission. But then her attention will turn to mission number two. She'll want to talk to Marlena and say she's sorry for shooting her. According to Days spoilers, Sammy will indeed head to the hospital to talk to Marlena. But she'll actually encounter Hattie Dietrich, who is currently impersonating Marlena while the real Marlena is off in another part of the hospital. Still on life support. But since Hattie is doing a mediocre job of impersonating Marlena this time around, Sammy will notice that something's up. Exactly what happens remains to be seen. But Hattie will likely do or say something that just doesn't ring true with Sammy. Sammy will put two and two together and figure out that it's actually Hattie in that hospital bed. Of course, this will alarm Sammy, and she'll want some answers. Since this is Sammy we're talking about, she'll go off in search of answers on her own, determined to find the real Marlena. But at that moment, she'll be intercepted by Eli Lamon Archie, who will apprehend her for violating the terms of her release. Apparently, Sammy was supposed to stay away from Marlena as a condition of her release. This will land Sammy right back into trouble with the Salem PD, and it will thwart Sammy's investigation into her mother's whereabouts. Sammy will probably squawk and try to get Eli to understand that her mother has been replaced by Hattie. But her protests will likely fall on deaf ears. It will be another frustrating situation for Sammy. But good for Sammy for figuring out the Marlena/Hattie swap. Do you think anyone else will figure it out?